I have both the keys, Liana.
Woo! Go and open up the water, Zao!
No return now. Then we continue. A sealed gate, similar in purpose, but different from the others. Shamanistic by design. There must be a means of opening it nearby. Liana, wait here for a bit. I will work out what to do. A strange contraption. This requires an energy that you do not yet possess. Adithia Akida. Fascinating. Akida was no shaman. Her greatest feat was that of a loving sister. Armed with a spear imbued with the very essence of a star, her younger brother, who was a shaman, was struggling to defeat the dreaded swamp serpent, the Ninkinanka. She could not witness the demise of her brother, and so Akida seized the spear and launched it at the serpent. But the spear's power was only for the trained and proficient. Her action saved her brother, but at a grave cost to herself. Alas, all know of Akida's spear, a reminder of the sacrifice elders must make for the young.
Come, let us put it to good use.
Harness the energy, ZAU. Launch Akida's spear.
Become solemn since the great lift to Ikakaramba.
It is a lot. The village, the storms, Liana. I know what needs to be done. It must be done for Baba. But it does not make it easy.
Your duties as a shaman will never be easy. That is your path, your sacrifice.
Long and winding path of the shaman.
like a legend.
Like a legend?
Yes, not quite a legend, like a legend.
Okay, give me a moment. Let this somewhat legend figure out what to do next.
Getting close to the top. The air is thinning, cooling.
Thank you.
land torn from earth to sky. It is unnatural. ZAU, we are not far from Impundulu's domain.
The night before Baba passed, it was a quiet night. Quiet as always, but more than usual. For some reason, he felt good that night. I was sitting there, lost in thought, when suddenly I hear the clank of a Mancala board. I think Baba could read my mind. Or maybe he knew it was his final. But there we were. We stayed up playing Mancala. Thank gods, Baba was good at it. He always won. He told me stories about me as a boy, about him when he was my age, about anything. We laughed together. We laughed so much. Some shamans say laughter is the best medicine. The next day was not easy. And it is only now I see what we gave each other the night before.
And what is that?
Normality.